intercepted.
Timeout. Down the middle. Gronkowski. Don't blame the announcer. Gronkowski.
No good. Oh.
Guns in. Knocked out of the hands. Third and seven. Ball deflected at the line. Brady protected. Throws. Wide open. Edelman. 42 yards. The kick. It's Guns.
The time has come. Execute order 66.
The future of the game, right?
Yeah.
Brady on first down. Lofts it. Gronkowski has it. Down the middle and go. Who else? Edelman, second and three. Down the field they go. Gronkowski has it. Running it for the touchdown. Sony Michel. Hands in the pocket. Flags out. Lost pick.
Execute order 66.
Second and goal. To Burkhead. Burkhead to the end zone.
You can't sit back anymore and let him pick you apart.
Burkhead slices through for another touchdown.
Here is Coleman. End zone touchdown.
Execute order 66.
Here's Edelman broken up in the pass. Hand off. Touchdown. James White. Toss to White. He's in. Patriots win the Super Bowl.
After reviewing the play, the receiver in the end zone did not survive the ground. It's an incomplete pass.
Oh, my goodness.
Pittsburgh's play
fakes the spike. Still has it. Now fires. And it's intercepted.
Looking around. Has time. Throws it.
Can he get the feet down? What an effort.
Stepping up and throwing. And it is
knocked down by Gilmore.
Russell in the pocket. Russell for Carson. It's broken up again. And is it? But somehow.
Execute order 66.
Play clock at 5. Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler.
To Allen. Gronkowski. Yes! Good! That will end it. No good.
Come up with a game plan like that to stop the Rams' high-powered offense.
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy. Let the heat flow through you.
How sweet is this one?